I almost fell, y'all. Okay, I ain't gonna even cut it out either. Thank you for tuning in to meet your girl, Miss Awesome Lawson, also known as Mamamario. And you guys, I noticed that some of my comments lately have been gotten you guys' attention, okay? And so a lot of people have been falling off in my inbox. And I've just really been posting just how I feel at the moment. Them posting it. You know what I'm saying? And so I think what I am going to do is start dating you guys. Because I don't really respond to people like that try to talk to me through Messenger or anything. I don't. You know what I'm saying? But I'm thinking about stepping out of the box and going on dates with guys that have fallen off into my inbox. So I am thinking about booking dates up until, you know, the next couple of weeks with different guys. So if you are one of the ones that fell off in my inbox lately or have been wanting to fall off in my inbox, send me an up-to-date picture of you, how old you are, how many kids you have, and your status as far as, have you ever been married before? If so, how many times? You know, and that's about it, you know what I mean? So, up-to-date picture, don't be catfishing me, you feel me? And you pull up and I'll be like, I'm straight. I'm getting sick. No, I need an up-to-date picture, and I'm not too picky. You know what I'm saying? But I might be picky. I'm picky. So anyway, send an up-to-date picture. Your age. How many kids you have, and have you ever been married? If so, how many times? So, send them to my inbox. And oh, another thing, if you are interested, also I need to know what you do. Don't be lying now. Do not be lying, because that is not gonna get you nowhere. So add that onto the list. I need to know what you do for a living. Also, I am a content creator, okay? So I do YouTube videos, and what I would like to do is, if it's okay with each person, I want to record portions of our date. Now, I don't have to show your face if you don't want to, but I would record like some of the conversation, you know, like where we went out to eat or whatever kind of date you took me on, just getting some little insight on the date. So, I would like to know if you would agree with me doing that, because I would kind of want you to. And if not, but you're still interested, just let me know, you know, why. So, anywho, y'all might need to listen to this video a few times, because I know y'all, I don't forget. I know y'all don't pay attention too long, okay? So listen to the video a few times if you need to, because I need for you to send me everything that I asked for so I can go ahead and set up, you know, the dates. I am flexible. And I ain't talking about like with my legs and stuff. I mean, I'm talking about with my schedule, okay? So anywho, look forward to hearing from you, and thank you for tuning in to meet your girl, Miss Awesome Lawson, also known as Mamamario, and I will see you in the DMs. Peace out.